Chances are, you know someone suffering from back or neck pain. 2/3 of adults suffer from some level of back or neck pain at some point in their lives. One of the most common causes of back and neck pain is degeneration of the discs, the shock absorbers that act as padding between each link in the spine. The typical surgical treatments for a degenerated disc are expensive, painful, and can actually cause other nearby discs to break down over time. Now, a team of researchers have developed a new technique to grow engineered discs in the lab. First, they seeded a disc made of a hydrogel polymer with stem cells taken from a goat. The seeded disc was then sandwiched between two pieces of foam made from a polymer called polycaprolactone. The researchers implanted the lab-grown discs into the necks of goats. The discs were subjected to periodic compression tests to compare their performance to natural ones. Researchers found that after 8 weeks, the engineered discs' ability to withstand compression became just as good as the natural discs. All of the goats recovered from the implantation surgery without complication and possessed full range of motion in their necks throughout the study duration. We are, unfortunately, a long way off from human trials. Researchers would like to continue long-term studies of the effectiveness of the discs in goats and other larger mammals. Still, this could mean that in the future, those with end-stage disc degeneration would be able to turn to discs grown in a lab to ease their suffering.